House will be a live broadcast, so they'll be starting on the dot. In practice, we always get up there in time, so don't worry too much. But nonetheless, I was asked by Lyric to make sure that this announcement was made. Okay. Louise Farenc's Nonet for wind, quintet, and strings was a triumph in her lifetime. It is written in the noble divertimento tradition that gave us Schubert's octet, and it will surely get a similar place in the repertoire after being played here, of course. Each movement leaping out with ever new invention. Pierre Tilloy's Kojali 613 comes from a totally different place, written to commemorate a massacre of innocents and to plead for the peace in the ongoing war between Armenia and Azerbaijan. Marty Bekovac will play an Armenian traditional reed instrument, the duduk, in place of the clarinet. Mairead Hickey is undertaking the demanding solo part in this intensely dramatic work, and we are delighted that the composer is present for this Irish premiere. After so much drama, Strauss's four last songs will seem restful. They are the crowning achievement of a life devoted to composing for the human voice and a consummation of the composer's belief in the eternal qualities of melody and musical expression. Please put your hands together to welcome our Nonet. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.